Next stop was sweet little miracle Alba Carter, who was born with many life-threatening disabilities. She got a heart transplant and is thriving thanks to her donor.
Hi.
Hi, Alba, how are you?
This is a toy mouse.
I love that toy mouse.
She was born with a chromosomal disorder called Turner syndrome. She was also born with something called hypoplastic left heart syndrome, which is basically a non-functioning left side of her heart.
Alba's mom and dad are so thankful. They are giving back by spreading warm love through making blankets for other kids in hospitals.
She got a Winnie the Pooh blanket in St. Louis, and we still have that.
This was all your idea?
Well, the blanket making part was, yeah.
Just one day was like, you know, we need to do something. Let's make some blankets.
She received her transplant on November 27th. We like to donate around the date because we honor her heart donor with the donation.
You want to see the microphone? You want to sing again? That's a beautiful song.
She's the only one ever to survive with those three things.
Oh my gosh, you're such a little miracle. So you take these to hospitals and give them to families that are struggling with sick children.
Yeah.
And these blankets are prayed over?
Absolutely.
So you go with them to take the blanket?
Yes, I do. It's really nice to see that the parents can tell that someone cares for them.
It's been a year-long process, and we did our St. Louis donation last week, and it feels really good to be able to finally come and donate them to St. Francis.
So you just got to see her give her first blanket away. Touching.
First one ever that we've seen given away, actually, because we don't give them away because we know what it's like to have a kid in the hospital, and we don't want to go in and intrude on the patients and their families and stuff. So to actually see one given away is pretty special.